Good afternoon, Smithers, and welcome to another Lounge Car Session. My name is Megan Brady. Today is January 21st, 2020, and this is CICK 93.9 FM, Smithers Community Radio. I'd like to thank our sponsor before we get started here. We would like to thank the Province of British Columbia, the BC Touring Council, and the BC Arts Council for sponsoring these youth-focused Lounge Car Sessions. And I would also like to thank, we have a studio audience full of people, so thank you everybody for coming in. And specifically, I would like to thank Oscar. So I'm going to actually throw it to our Lounge Car Session performer, Oscar Karlick. Welcome, Oscar.
Hi there. So this first song here is going to be called Growing Pains. It's a song I wrote back when I moved back from Montreal about like a year or two ago. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Growing pains. That song's when it just came back from Montreal. I was going through a tough time and all that, trying to figure out my whole stance on love and whatnot. And it was kind of just like saying thank you. Thank you for the good times, bad times, and all that stuff, because that's exactly what helps you grow as a human being. And then, no bad blood against my ex-partner there, but it was just a good song that happened. And then this next one is about a recent ex-girlfriend, actually. It's called Evening Star. A lot of heartbreak in my life. But, I'm stronger now, so that's all that matters. This song's called Evening Star. You guys gonna find out real quick that all my songs are pretty sad. Cigarettes keep going till there's nothing left. Too scared to look in your head, too scared to understand why. Reread your open heart. Between the lines, looking for a perfect start. Well, I can't live without you. I can't stand to doubt you. My evening star. Well, I can't live without you. I can't stand to doubt you.
Almost every day, you're holding me together. It's needless to say, oh, I would need nobody, no, nobody but you, babe. I can't live without you. I can't stand to doubt you. My evening star. I can't live without you. I can't stand to doubt you.
I thought I threw a curveball on you guys and not said didn't say the title, but I did. Sorry about that. Trying to exercise you guys' brain. Right, this one's actually Coastal Drifter's original. kind of like kind of goes with you know, all the stuff that's been happening locally here with the indigenous people there, and it's about like segregation, but like being different, growing up in small town and whatnot. You know, it's like it started off as like a rich like a song just about youth and everything, and but then I realized quickly that it was more so about the harsher world. The song's called On the Fault Line. This next song here, it's kind of about a, about heartbreak, you know. It's just how it is, you know. Like I really don't have much to talk about. So this one's another Drifters original song, and you know, sorry guys for playing our songs. Shout out to the Drifters there. No, I really had no other material. I was trying to whip stuff up as quickly as possible, but, you know, sometimes I just gotta go back to the oldies. I'm not gonna tell you what the lyrics, I mean, the name of this one is. Just, I'll say it after.
Somebody once told me when I was young, choose to run. Love's in the air, so I breathe in deep to get back what I lost when I asked for first.
Those who didn't find it, it's called Lost Love.
I'm going to just jump on in here. Thanks again, Oscar. If you are listening in Smithers here, it is January 21st, and we've got Oscar Karlick in for another few minutes. Yeah, and also we've got a bunch of students from the college that have joined us today. So again, thank you, everybody, for joining us. And now that you've quenched your thirst, I'm going to throw it back to you, Oscar. Thank you.
All right. Well, thank you, Megan. Thank you for having me, actually. It's my first solo show, actually. I'm very, very nervous, if you can't tell. I'm nervous to try out the loop pedal later. It's my first time. It's uncharted territory. So, all right, what's the next one here? Oh, I have a new one, another one. This one's kind of like a... kind of like a personal, journey in this one. This one's called Enemy. I have like this really bad thing where I just constantly blame myself for every little thing that comes up. I, you know, I kind of self-destructive when it comes to relationships. You know, all these songs that I write kind of shows that. But it's mainly like I'm just trying so hard to figure out my place in life, and that's what this song's about, is trying to be okay with who you are in a, you know, in a world where it tells you that you might not be good enough.
For those that are just tuning in, this is CICK 93.9 FM Smithers Community Radio, and this is a lounge car session with Oscar Karlick on January 21st, 2020. And now we're going to try a loop pedal.
Uncharted territory, remember.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Oscar Karlick. This is CICK 93.9 FM, Smithers Community Radio. It's January 21st, 2020, and this has been a Youth Focus Lounge Car session. So we'd like to thank our sponsors, that is BC Touring Council, the BC Arts Council, the Province of British Columbia, along with City West. So I'd also like to thank our studio audience and specifically Oscar Karlick. So thanks again, Oscar, for coming on in.
Thank you.